बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम क्लास, दिस इज़ आवर साइंस लेक्चर नंबर 3, दैट इज़ अबाउट हेल्थ एंड सेफ्टी, एंड दिस इज़ द यूनिट नंबर 2 ऑफ आवर बुक। टुडे विल डिस्कस वेरियस एस्पेक्ट्स दैट डील विद द हेल्थ एंड सेफ्टी ऑफ आवर बॉडी। टू बी हेल्दी and it needs to be take care of so that it can work properly. As we discuss, as we can discuss that the body is like a machine. As there are various machines in our daily life that we use every day, similarly our body is a machine, and it is an amazing machine that is created by Allah Almighty. It performs various jobs every day. So that in order to perform those jobs effectively, we must take care of our body. We'll take the example of a machine, that is car. Car is a machine and it needs to be looked after so that it can run effectively, it can perform its activity properly. As every machine needs to be take care of, similarly car needs to be take care of. So have a look at how we should take care of the car. It needs to be fueled well. The fuel might be in the form of petrol, diesel, furnace oil, or any other oil. That is the requirement of the car. The car's engine must contain the engine oil so that the engine must run well. The car's tires, they must have the proper amount of air in them so that the car can run on the roads. We have given the example of the car as a machine because we wanted to elaborate that every machine needs its proper needs to fulfill its proper requirements for its proper functioning. Similarly, the human body, being a very specialized machine, needs to be looked after so that it can work well. The human body has muscles in them. The human body has bones. The fleshy material that is above the bones are the muscles. The muscles, they need to be healthy so that the body can work well. How can we make them healthy? We can make them healthy by providing them good healthy food and by proper regular exercise. Okay, they will get strong if you eat healthy food. What is healthy food? The healthy food is a balanced food. That is, foremost, it must be natural and it must be free from preservatives and all the artificial stuff. Do not eat too much junk food. Okay, what is junk food? Junk foods are pizzas, burgers, and soft drinks, etc., that contain a large amount of artificial ingredients in them. They contain the preservatives in them, and they are very unhealthy for our human body, and they just increase the fat content in the human body, and they make our muscles weak. So we must avoid fast food, we must avoid junk food. Okay, how you can look after your body? When we say we have to look after our body, we have to discuss how can we look after our body. The first and the foremost thing is we must keep our body clean. We must take a shower daily. We must wash our hands daily. We must wear clean clothes, comb our hairs, and sanitize ourselves in order to lead a healthy, balanced life. We must exercise our body. Exercise makes our body strong by making our muscles strong. So we must engage ourselves in healthy outdoor activities, in healthy physical activities that includes running, walking, swimming, jumping, etc. Eat healthy food. Eat healthy food. We have already discussed that we should eat healthy food. Now we will discuss what healthy food is. What are the contents of healthy food? A healthy food, balanced healthy food includes eggs. It includes meat, whether poultry, whether beef, mutton, fish. we must consume at least 2 glasses of milk daily. Our diet must include rice. It includes bread. A healthy diet must have proper portions of fruits and vegetables in it, and we must consume clean, fresh water, at least 8 glasses of water a day, in order to keep ourselves healthy. Okay, apart from being healthy, our healthy body needs to be safe from danger. There is in current situation there are so many dangers around us, and we must protect our body from all those dangers around us. We must take care of ourselves by protecting ourselves from all the dangers around us. Okay, now look after your bodies and stay safe. When we look after ourselves, when we be aware of all our surroundings, we will stay safe by taking all the precautions. Okay, I'll discuss some rules that will help us to keep healthy and to keep safe. Rule number one is stay away from animals. We must stay away from dangerous animals. We must stay away from stray animals. We must avoid being into contact with animals because they can bite us, they can scratch us, they can harm us. So we must avoid being in contact into animals. We must stay away from animals. Don't eat unknown berries, fruits and nuts. We should not eat any unknown food, whether it may be a fruit, berry or nut, because they could be poisonous or harmful to us if we don't know them. Don't play near water. We should not play near water. We should not play near ponds, lakes or any tub, even a tub that is full of water. We must stay away from water because we can drown into the water, and that may lead to death. Wash your hands before eating anything. We must wash our hands thoroughly with using any antibacterial soap and clean water so that we may avoid or kill all the germs that we have encountered during our daily activities. We should wash our hands thoroughly before eating or touching any edible thing. Use machines and tools with care. We must avoid being the children of your age. You should avoid touching any machine or tool that may be dangerous, and if we have to touch them, we must use them with proper care, using the precautions. Never shout into someone's ears. We must not shout into someone's ears. We must avoid any loud sound area. We must avoid the sound of a speaker because our ear has eardrum that is very delicate, and any shrill or sharp sound, loud sound, can rupture it and damage it, and that may, and as a result, we may lose our hearing. Never look directly at the sun or other bright lights. We must not look directly into bright light because bright light can damage our sight. That bright light can damage our eyes. So we, as the sun is emitting so much bright light, we must avoid that bright light, and we must avoid that bright light. Don't spend too much time in the sunshine, as the sunshine contains ultraviolet radiations that can damage our skin, that is may lead to skin cancer and many other skin diseases. So we must not spend too much time in the sun. It could lead to skin burning, so we must avoid sunshine for a long time. Okay, during the study of this lecture, during the study of this unit, we encountered many new words that you may not have heard before. So we should learn them properly. These are my instructions, that all I am discussing a few new words, and all of you must learn the spellings and the meanings of those words. Okay, first word that may be new for you is muscles. Muscles are actually the flesh that is present on in our body, that is on top of our bones, and you should learn the spellings of muscles, and you should write down the proper meaning in your copies with the help of dictionary. Exercise. Exercise is any physical activity that helps to keep your body strong. Tease is to annoy anybody. Scratch means to put any mark or any sharp object or a nail that can damage your skin, that is actually scratch. Poisonous means any food, anything that may lead to death, that is harmful for your body, is poisonous. Machine, any object that helps you in doing your activities, that performs various jobs and that helps and aids you in performing your jobs, is a machine. Tool, electric. The next word is electric. Anything that has electricity in it is electric. Equipment, any gadget, anything that helps and aids you in performing your job is equipment. All of you have to learn the spellings and the meanings of all these words. You have to write down these word meanings in your copies, and you have to find the meaning of these words from the dictionary, and you have to write them down in your copies. I hope you'll perform your job well. Okay, next we'll move towards the exercise. The exercise has question answers in it. The first question is, what do our muscles need in order to work? Okay, our muscles need food and exercise to work. As we discussed earlier, our body and muscles, they can't work properly without proper food and exercise. The next question is, why should we not tease animals? The answer is that teased animals can scratch, kick or bite. If we'll tease animals, they can scratch us, they can kick us and they can bite us. So we must not tease animals. Why is it important to wash our hands before eating? As we discussed earlier, in daily activities we encounter so many germs, so we must wash our hands. And the answer is, we wash our hands to make them clean and free from germs. How might loud sounds harm us? Loud sounds can damage our hearing. If we encounter so much loud sound, we will lose our hearing and we'll lose our sense of hearing. Next are the fill in the blanks. In the fill in the blanks, we'll use always or never. We'll fill the blanks using one of these words, always or hearing. Number one is, look directly at the sun. We discussed earlier that we should not look directly into the sun, so the proper option is never. We'll use never look directly at the sun. Fill in the blank number two is, run with scissors. We should not run with scissors, so we'll the proper choice over here is never run with scissors. Wash your hands before eating. We should always wash our hands before eating so that we may not encounter any possible germs or any dirty material. So the proper option over here is always. The fourth fill in the blank is, swim alone. We should never swim alone. We should, because the children of your age, they may not know how to swim properly. So it could be very harmful for you. So the proper option over here is never swim alone. So this is it with today's lesson. I hope you all learned well. If there might be any difficulty, you may ask questions. You may leave in your questions and I will try to solve them out. Thank you, class. Fi amanillah. Stay safe and stay healthy. Allah Hafiz.